Her provost daughter went out a-walking. A mail of wiles is easy won. She heard a poor prisoner making his moan, and she the fair flower of Northumberland. If any fair lady would rescue me, a maze of wiles is easy won. Rescue me out of this prison so strong, and she the fair flower of Northumberland. I would make her a lady of high degree, a maze of wiles is easy won. For I am a great lord in fair Scotland, and she the fair flower of Northumberland. And she has gone to her father's bedstock, a mail of wiles is easy won. She's stolen the keys of many brawlock, and she's loosed him out of the prison strong. And she has gone to her father's stable, a maze of wiles is easy won. She's ta'en out a steed, both swift and able, to carry them both to fair Scotland. Oh, when they came to the Scottish cross, a mail of wiles is easy won. You brazen-faced hog, I'd offer my horse, and go get you back to Northumberland. Oh, pity on me, oh, pity, said she, oh, that my love was so easy won. Have pity on me, as I had on thee, when I loosed you out of the prison so strong. Oh, how can I have pity on thee? Oh, why was your love so easy won? When I have a wife and children three, more worthy than all of Northumberland. A cook in your kitchen I will be. Oh, that my love was so easy won. And serve your lady most reverently, for I dare not go back to Northumberland. A cook in my kitchen you never shall be. Why was your love so easy won? For I will have no such servants as thee, so get you back to Northumberland. But loath was he, the lassie, to tyne. A maze of wiles is easy won. So he's hired an old horse and feed an old man to carry her back to Northumberland. Oh, when she came to her father's door, a maze of wiles is easy won. She fell down on her knees so low, for she the fair flower of Northumberland. Oh, daughter, why was she so bold? Oh, why was your love so easy won? To be a Scotch whore and you're 15 years old, and you the fair flower of Northumberland. Her mother, she gently on her did smile. Oh, that her love was so easy won. She is not the first the Scots have beguiled, but still is the fair of Northumberland. She shall no want gold, she shall no want fee, although that her love was so easy won. She shall no want gold, a dower a man we, and she still no